one word can reflect deeply in your life and be an integral part of resolving emotions in all areas of your life. You, the audience, ask that I continue with the word of the week as you found it to be deeply reflective and useful for personal growth work. As I sit every week and ponder the word of the week, I reflect on different elements of the week prior before I choose. And this week I have chosen the word fear. I'm not referring to the healthy type of fear that prevents us from stepping off the sidewalk into traffic. I'm talking about the type of fear that holds you back from doing the things you want to do. The dictionary meaning of fear is an unpleasant emotion caused by the belief that someone or something is dangerous, likely to cause pain or a threat. This week, I'm asking you to consider observing where fear exists in your life, and is it preventing you from living or even challenging yourself to do new things? As we know, fear can creep into the crevices of our emotional selves, and if we nurture it, and frankly, fear does not need much nurturing before it grows into an unreasonably sized boulder that can seem impossible to push out of the way. It may be that the fear is based on past experience, or that it's based on a perceived fearful future, a perceived fearful future outcome, where the mind has drifted into unreasonable possibilities. Ask yourself, are you living or existing in fear? Is fear holding you back in your day-to-day routine and not allowing you to challenge your limits or try new things? And if it is, are you willing to do something about it? If you are, I am suggesting that you focus on the moment, the now. Really allow yourself to take an objective view of your present and just breathe. Getting back to moving moment to moment will still the mind and reinstate calm. Setting goals that are achievable in the present will provide success to build on for the future, one step at a time. So the affirmation that I'm suggesting that you work with this week is, with each breath that I take, I become fearless. I move with confidence in life.